Hi students, good morning. Now I explain one question related with that general rules. In the picture below, two lines are drawn from the top vertex of a triangle to the bottom side. Prove that the ratio in which these lines divide the length of the bottom side is equal to the ratio of area of the three smaller triangles in the picture. This is the question. Here question is explained. Picture, one triangle is given, ABC. Then draw one line from the top vertex to the base. That line is CD. Again draw one line from C to E. Therefore divide into AB. Therefore divides into three parts: AD, DE and EB. That AD is considered A, DE consider B, then EB is C. Therefore AD denoted by A, DE denoted by B, EB denoted by C. Then divide and drawn to the from the vertex of a triangle to the bottom side. Therefore lines are drawn to the bottom side. Then want to prove that, what is prove that ratio in which these lines divided the length of the bottom. What is the length of the bottom? A, B, C. What is the ratio of sides? A is to B is to C. That equal to the ratio of the area of the three smaller triangle. Here three smaller triangles are here. Therefore find the areas ratio. Therefore find first area of the ratio ADC. What is the area of ADC? ADC is equal to half into base. A, height to this triangle is h. Therefore area of triangle ADC equal to half of A into H. Area of triangle DEC. DEC. This triangle area, how to find out? Half into base. Base B into height H. Therefore half BH. Then third triangle, area of EBC or BEC. BEC. Therefore, how to find that area of BEC? Half into base into height. Base is C, height H. Therefore, three triangles ratio, area ratio half H, half BH, half CH. Therefore, common half is common for three. Then again common, H also common. Therefore, H also cancel. Then remaining A is to B is to C. Therefore, what is the meaning? A is to B is to C means three sides divided into a line drawn from the top vertex to the bottom, divided in the ratio A is to B is to C equal to the area of triangle ADE, area of triangle BCE, area of triangle EBC. അതായത് ഈ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യനിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മനസ്സിലാവേണ്ടത്, ഒരു ട്രയാങ്കിൾ എ ബി സി ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അതിൻ്റെ ടോപ്പ് വെർട്ടെക്സിൽ നിന്ന് ബോട്ടം സൈഡിലേക്ക് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യേണ്ട ലൈൻസ് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുകയാണെങ്കിൽ, ഓൾറെഡി നിങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചു ട്രയാങ്കിൾ ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന റേഷ്യോ, ഏരിയൻ്റെ റേഷ്യോ എന്തിന് ഈക്വൽ ആയിരിക്കും? സൈഡ്സിൻ്റെ റേഷ്യോന് ഈക്വൽ ആണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ ത്രീ ട്രയാങ്കിൾസ് ആയിട്ട് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്തു. അപ്പോൾ അതുകൊണ്ട് മൂന്ന് ട്രയാങ്കിളിൻ്റെ ഏരിയയുടെ റേഷ്യോ എന്തിന് ഈക്വൽ ആയിരിക്കും? അതിൻ്റെ ബേസിൻ്റെ ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്ത റേഷ്യോ എന്താണോ അതിന് ഈക്വൽ ആയിരിക്കും. അതാണ് ഇവിടെ എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. എ ഈസ് ടു ബി ഈസ് ടു സി ആയിരിക്കും. using the first general rule, a line drawn from the vertex to the opposite sides is divided into the midpoint is divided into two equal triangles. That statement is using to prove that question. In the picture below, the top vertex of a triangle is joined to the midpoint. Here, midpoint of the bottom side of the triangle. And then the midpoint of this line is joined to the other two vertices. Prove that the area of all four triangles obtained thus are equal to a fourth of the area of the whole triangle. Therefore, want to draw the prove that triangle's area is equal to 1/4 of triangle ABC. Then question, again explain the picture. One picture is given, ABC. This is a triangle. Its top vertex C. From the top vertex, draw to the midpoint of bottom side. Bottom side is AB. Its midpoint is D. Therefore, draw a line from C to the midpoint of bottom side. It is divided into two. That is divided into two. Is divided into half of the portion. Triangle, half portion. Reason, its side is divided into 1:1. Therefore, areas also 1:1. Therefore, equal to 1/2 portion. Area is 1/2. Here also 1/2. Then, yes, at bottom of the triangle, then the midpoint of this line, here already one line is drawn, the midpoint is this line E, is joined to the other two vertex, other two vertices, vertex plural form. One is vertex, more than one vertices, therefore joined to A, other vertex E to B, therefore two lines are drawing to the midpoint. A line drawn from one vertex to the midpoint of opposite side. Here from this vertex draw a line midpoint of this bottom side. Therefore it is again divided into two equal parts. Therefore this half portion, half portion again half. Therefore what is half of half? 1/4 portion. This also 1/4. 1/4, 1/4. Therefore these three four triangles are areas are equal. Now, what is the area of the triangle's name? Triangle ADE. One name, triangle ADE. Then second area of triangle AEC. Area of triangle BDE. Fourth triangle, area of BEC. These four triangles are equal to 1/4 of the whole triangle. What is the whole triangle? ABC. Therefore, this from this question, you are proved each the four lines triangles are divided a line from the top vertex to the bottom side, and the midpoint of this line also joined. We get four triangles. These four triangles areas are equal to the 1/4 of the whole triangle. Okay.